What's up, everybody? Welcome back. I am Patrick B. Smith, and I am back. Another video reaction by Elvis Presley. So, you know, I definitely am enjoying this Elvis journey. I know lots of times, you know, people miss the whole point in reactions. And for me, I'm just honestly just reacting to the video in itself. And whatever the hype or rumors about certain artists, I don't really care. It's not my business. I'm just here to enjoy what I'm watching and hearing. With that being said, I honestly think that now that I've done a few videos about Elvis, I'm pretty sure that man's voice has to be one of the greatest, because that dude from those last videos has impressed me beyond what I can even expect. Now I know that, you know, during earlier days that there were some issues with R&B artists and Elvis, but again, that's not my business, that's in the past. Me personally, I have really enjoyed Elvis, so I'm gonna just enjoy more. But this one was a highly requested song. Not too sure much about this. It's an American trilogy. It says it's live in Honolulu, 1973. It's what I was requested to do, so hopefully it's the right one. But I'm just gonna go ahead and get into it, because I've been waiting to hear this. I'm trying to figure out what the hype is about, so we're gonna go ahead and get into the video. We'll talk more about Elvis at the end of the video. This is Elvis singing an American trilogy live in Honolulu, 1973. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, I wish I was in the land of cotton. Old times are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland.
Sing it, fellas.
Oh, I wish I was in Dixie.
Dixieland, I was born. Early Lord, one frosty morn. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland.
So, you know, okay. How do I put this to words? I am now officially a huge fan of Elvis, like, because that man is a musician. I can tell by how he directs his backup dance, his singers, and the band. He's like on cue, you know, and his showmanship, it's like the biggest asset that he offers mostly. And I was kind of like going through the entire channel from that song from the beginning to the very end, and the energy was incredible. His band, first of all, as well, they were incredible. But I almost did not get a chance to really hear the lyrics. I was paying attention to the lyrics, but Elvis's voice kind of threw me off, because I'm like, okay, I've heard you sing like rock songs, and I've heard you sing soul songs, and this particular song was like an inspirational type of song, but the way his voice was so full and the breath control he had, it's unbelievable. Like, I'm so happy that now I really have my own perception of Elvis, because I kid you not, before on my channel, I did not expect this man. I did not think this of him. That was incredible. That run he did towards the end, before he closed the song, he sustained that note. Jesus. I don't care what anybody says. To me, Elvis is one of the greatest singers of all time. Say what you want about him, but I believe he is. So, wow. Y'all were right about that. You definitely were right. I appreciate the request, because now I'm going to leave this up to you. So, you guys have any more requests by Elvis, let me know. I still have Love Me Tender. I've been trying to get that, but I keep getting requests for other stuff. But I'm going to post that one, because that's about 2 weeks old now. It's about almost 3 weeks now, so we're gonna get that one out there. I did find In the Ghetto, and I'm gonna get on that one soon, but many more to come. Appreciate you guys as always. Thank you for welcoming me to the family, because I love it here. Any requests again, let me know, like, comment, subscribe, and y'all be safe.